because you two fits where the glue fits.
Okay, Roar.
It's been peaceful here in the 12,000 worlds, or is it six? For a dragon's age, we now have 14,000 treasure, or is it five?
What about this Ganasty Ganok character? Now, I understand he's found a magic pill to turn gems into warriors for his
penis.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a yeah. creature.
Sis!
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to
my balls.
God!
Besides, he is
Tubby.
Nobody calls me Tubby!
Fucking meow!
Free over 9,000
dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to hell.
What about North the Nest? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Where's Nasty Nork?
Keep your balls down, Spyro. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing?
Me neither.
Don't
hey,
be afraid.
Spyro.
Afraid?
Press the jump button
of what?
Well, I don't know.
Oh. Cool flash.
He's saving everyone.
Oh, it's you.
A quick flick and a kick in the dick.
That should defeat them.
Ah!
Spyro, wanna know a secret?
I'm gay. Oh, your secret's safe with me.
Watch the
wanker,
Spyro. His cup indicates his power. When he eats
cum,
he stays strong, like me.
Sure. Pass through this
bloody piece of turd.
It'll take you back to the Oz. But first, let me tell you a story.
All about how my life got flipped, turned upside down.
No, it's Steve.
How's a dragon supposed to metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro,
come.
It won't work on metal, but charging with your
penis,
that should do the trick.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
That's your problem, not mine.
What? Huh? Oh.
Thank you for releasing me.
Dry Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
No.
Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
You're a twat. Nice.
Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty...
Sexy.
Flame broiled with a pinch of sauce. You've done...
Shit.
Spyro, sus dragons thought you weren't ready. But I knew they were
right.
I want you to hide. You can charge along with them to begin a Seuss charge.
Seuss charge?
Terrible!
Welcome to Desert Peak. This is my favorite Seuss charge spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
So you have chosen death.
Listen carefully, Spyro.
You are gay.
You what?
I hate those
racists.
When I become big and strong like you, I'll them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Spyro, it's great to see you, but I gotta go.
That seems kind of rude.
Matt Damon.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the of electricity. Welcome to the Meme Weavers, young one. Prepare
for what is not there.
Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty net. You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
You don't say.
All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
Yes.
He's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe!
Why are you running? Why are you running?
You're gay, Nork.
Now there's
order
again in the dragon.
Well, mostly. I've still got some demon to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
He died.
How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. You know what they say?
All toast is toast.
Here we go again!